again, especially to you, I apologize for the interruption. As you guys know, life is full of rumors, and most rumors, it's always best to just ignore. But there are sometimes things that are said that you cannot let alone, and if they go unchallenged, ugly things happen. And some of you know that there's a rumor that's been going around today that I know many of you students have heard, and you teachers also have shared that you have become aware of this, and we just need to address it. And for those of you that do not know about this, have not heard about this, I apologize in advance to have to say this in front of you, but we just got to deal with it. So, again, if you haven't heard, the rumor that has been going around is that Hill Murray has a better volleyball team than us. Absolutely disgusting. And I want all of you to know that when you hear such horrific lies, they need to be dealt with. And I would like to share with you, when I hear such terrible things from terrible people, how I deal with them. And I want you to know that this is how I do it. She's as shocked or as appalled as all of you, whatever that might be. Again, let's, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Our ladies on tomorrow, Saturday at 3 p.m., play to go to state. Keep it rolling. We will see all of you tomorrow. You are dismissed.